Wild Wings come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Minnesota's got it off the draw at center. Cranks a shot, just couldn't find the target. Outstanding play.
Good work with the stick.
Loose puck gathered by Harvey.
Now it's directed to Gallagher. He can start some danger here. Used the stick well, didn't he?
That one by Harvey.
Forcing attention in deep. Enormous hit.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Just under 3 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Montreal's up in this game, 1-0. Minnesota's moving the puck in their own end. The refs caught something, a delayed call here. The Canadians are penalized 2 minutes for interference. And so begins power play. Got his stick on it. Fires! Score! And the game is even. Montreal's got another face-off win. And the loose puck brought in by Burry. Looks ahead to start something. Pass attempt to Kessel. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Montreal's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Drives to the crease. Grabbed.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Minnesota's got a face-off win. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Minnesota's 2 minute penalty is for shooting the puck over the glass. Delay of game. A whistle and a rest. The Canadians, remarkable stop. Shoots one. First period done, 2 goals scored, 1 aside.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burgers Family Restaurants.
Canadians win the faceoff. That helps them. They're on the power play right now. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. And that shot missed.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Minnesota's prevailed on another faceoff. Cleared on out by Kessel.
Great bad stop. Possession gained by Harvey.
He banks a pass ahead.
Directing that one to Morris.
Superb defensive play
by Burry.
Gathered in
by Harvey.
Trying to go to Morris. Passing one off now to Wild Wing. Speeds right on goal. The pass gloved.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Good faceoff win. Got that pass off the boards. That's a good solid poke check.
Minnesota's back to full.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Montreal's got that win. He missed the net with the shot. Brings a shot. Score! Have taken the lead by 1. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? The puck now possessed by Burry. They score! And they've tied the game up! Minnesota's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. A faceoff win. Let's see what develops. Back in his defensive end to get it.
scooped up by Wild Wing. Got a piece of it. And he holds on. Montreal's got it. Karam pass to Harvey. Puck gathered in behind the net. Minnesota's got it in the defensive zone. To Cheek. Puck is thrown to Kessel. Possession taken over by Wild Wing. Great job to slip on by. Banked right ahead. Got in the way of that one, too. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Over 7 minutes have transpired in the period. The red light has flashed four times to a side. Minnesota's got a defensive zone win. Looking to Mick. Bounced off the boards to Burry. Minnesota's got it in their own end. Picks it up in his own end. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Montreal's moving the puck through center ice. And picked up in his own end by Mick. Pitching it to Kessel. Muscled long to Burry. Let's it go. Montreal starting back in the defensive zone. Up the wing with it now. Let's it go. And another save there. Snapped up by Gallagher. Heads on to the corner. Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Good work with the stick by Morris. And the puck control by Wild Wing. Speared along by Morris. Puck now possessed by Wild Wing. Still controlling out of their own end. Montreal's controlling play now through neutral ice.
Cut on by with that one.
Turned right away with a poke check by Kessel. Making headway through center ice. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Out in the slot. And possession snapped up by Morris. In the defensive zone, possession still his. Wrist shot. Chip to Burry. Pitching this one to Kessel. Propelled to Mick. Great shooting position. Possession seized by Kessel. Puck gathered in by Wild Wing. Out of his own end, possession still. Moving it to Gallagher. Shoots one. And a good job in the goal crease. Corralled by Mick. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. The Canadians win it. Can't get it on net. And move down to Gallagher. And the loose puck gathered in by Burry. Laid on to Kessel. Really good move. Perfect receipt of the pass. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Centering pass off the post. Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Hey, fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even underway here in the third. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Defensive zone win. Fired up the wing to Gallagher. Pushing it on through center. Corralled by Kessel. Minnesota's in possession in their own end. Man, is he all right?
I hope so, Doc, but he's going to have to answer to somebody.
Jabbed away by Kessel. Drives to the net. A shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Not through. Looks ahead to start something. Loose puck captured by Gallagher. On to Wild Wing. He's going to the net. Snapping a pass to Burry. A neutral zone carry. One timer. Right in front. The Canadians in their own end in possession. Now it's directed to Wild Wing. Right into the slot. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Back in his defensive end to get it. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. And possession once again by Gallagher. And he keeps it going in the defensive zone. Through center, making progress. Slid to Gallagher. Burry's taken a stick up high. There'll be a penalty for this. Possession taken up by Mick. Goalie to the bench on the delayed call. Extra man is out. Nice poke check by Wild Wing. Picks it up in his own end. Minnesota's setting things up in their own end. And play is stopped for a penalty. Gallagher's getting a minor penalty for high sticking. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Moves to the corner. Turned on net. Not there.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Minnesota's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Shot. Oh, what a club he's got there. And he'll hold on. Face off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Puck covered, whistle blown. A little over 8 minutes remaining. We are at two goals apiece. Good job on that face off, tying the man up. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Still time on this power play, but not much. Many yards gained to Burry. Offside stops the clock. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Montreal's controlling play through center. The Canadians have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Sets up shot. Behind the net. What a shot, but it's off the post. Gets play stopped. Clean win on the draw. Minnesota's in their own end, moving the puck. Pass attempt to Kessel. And he carries it through the neutral zone. Chip to Burry.
Drew, wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
On through the corner. Oh, that's good. Looks ahead to start something. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Directing that one to Kessel. Montreal's in their own end and controlling the play. Passed up the middle to Gallagher. Good solid defensive play there. Minnesota's on the move in the defensive zone. Long lead pass to Kessel. Can't get by, turned it over. Trying to go to Morris. Full steam up the wing. Along the boards, pressing on with it. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. That covers some acreage to Gallagher. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned, a brilliant play. Minnesota's up the wing settling things. Brings a shot. Outstanding save with a glove. And a whistle. Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Montreal's in their own end, and they've got it. Icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical face-off of the night. They won that face-off. Can they clear it? Caught on by with that one. Montreal's waiting back in their own end. Yep, shot back out. Ball's fine. Keeps it going in neutral ice. And gathered in by Harvey. Back in his defensive end to get it. Shook right through. Look at this. Got his glove on it. Shoots. Score!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Nichols left too much room on that side of the net. The shot is up, and it's a nice one, but he's got to be better on his angle.
Not good enough. They need to find a way to create a little bit more offense instead of spending all that time in a defensive zone.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.